make my living.
This panacea of yours would cure his lethargy. Look at him.
Get Stag soothing syrup right here.
It's all he drinks. Your syrup is liquefying him. He's turning him simple-headed.
Now, look now. You are scaring away my customers. Why don't you bugger off or I'll give you something to remember me by.
You can't talk to me like that, you little gutterling.
What's all this then?
Oh, sod off.
If you'll excuse me, madam.
Just try to stop me.
Tell me where the syrup originates.
All I know is they make a run each day between the gasometers and the asylum.
Find out where that syrup is made, shall we?
Myself.
Oh, sir. Didn't expect you so soon.
He's in trouble. That's why he's
left
trying
to look hard to spot
him.
Money
was stolen. I'll get it back, promise. Just give me a few more days.
There's a lot of unused...
The man in charge of the syrup distribution runs a fighting club at the foundry. Today's your lucky day.
If you...
Where is the syrup, mate? Speak now or forever hold your...
The distillery. It's the large building beside the brewery.
Now, to stop soothing syrup production once and for all.
a sharp eye out, lad. Someone's targeting our network. The distillery might be next.
This will complicate things.
Nice day for a bit of bloodshed, isn't it?
Yes, Captain.
Join me.
You should not go about frightening respectable gentlemen, young man.
I didn't realize snooping around was considered gentlemanly.
Snooping? Sir, I assure you...
Keep vigilant!
Quick, inside. That was too close a call. You, young man, gave me quite a fright. I thought you were one of them. But I realize now why you're here. Same reason I am, I imagine.
I imagine?
You should see this.
Rather impressive contraption, wouldn't you say?
I've seen bigger.
Datura stramonium, the devil's snare as it is commonly called. It goes into the syrup.
absolutely sickening. A favorable way to proceed, wouldn't you agree? Find a way out of here, quickly!
What about the other valves?
Take a wild guess.
Very well, young man.
How much do they sell this?
No idea. But with the shit they put in it, they won't pack for profits, I'm sure.
Smoke! I have to get out of here!
Something's out there.
Well done, dear boy.
Well done.
Charles Darwin, delighted to make your acquaintance.
Jacob Fry, the pleasure's all mine.
While you were busy wreaking havoc, I found this. It indicates that a sample of every batch has been sent to Lambeth Asylum.
I wonder if it's visiting hours.
Don't be so hasty, Mr. Fry. Many people work at Lambeth. You wouldn't want to attract unwanted attention.
And what's the fun in that?
Not every problem can be solved by blowing things sky high. Sometimes a little discretion is in order. It's getting late. I will meet you at the asylum to continue our investigation.